So to be clear, Mr. Trump has no financial relationships with any Russian oligarchs.
That's what he said. That's what I said. That's obviously what our position is.